Hello there, everyone. Welcome back to Dark Souls. All right, as you can see, we're back where we left off. I still got my puny little knife, and I'm clearly above my head in this game. Okay, let's see. Let's go ahead and go with my items. I do not want to have these equipped, but. How do I... Item menu, use item, no, I don't want to use these. Right, so you remember last time, right? I got freaking owned by everything that freaking moved. So... Oh crap, I'm still in the menu. That's why I couldn't attack! As you see, I'm still scrubby as ever. Alright, let's get this archer. Ooh! Dick. Alright. Got him. Alright, so I have noticed I became a little bit better. I don't know how much better. Hopefully the fan isn't too loud. I'm sorry, I have to have it on or I would basically burn to death in my room. Alright, let's see. Oh, there's goodies. Well, boxes up there. I don't think you can get those. Hello, sir. Let's just do glorious combat. Ow. Oh, you asshole. Come here. And he's gone forever. Take out your ankles. Oh, pillage body. We got a helmet. Let's see, that's where I got some gear at. So far, not too bad. Alright, we move back to this sewer-like area. Check around the corner, there's a door that only opens from the other side, and there's a big giant rat. Alright, we made it back to the Firelink Shrine. There's a reason why I came back here. I got some advice from a friend who actually... Oh, hello, sir! Some advice from somebody who actually plays this game. Ooh. Dick. Hello, sir, from behind. Alright. Oh, pillage body. I love pillaging bodies, more fire bombs. Go use more of those because I'm so great at throwing. Alrighty. See, he said, I had to run past this spooky, scary skeleton to grab a very important, well, I don't think it's that important, well, at least what he told me it was. But I'm pretty sure I can find out and probably make some use out of it. Alright. Yeah, we're going to offer up humanity, reverse hollowing, even though I'm probably going to die horribly. In tragic fire. Alright, let's take a look at my stats. I really wish I could, like, oh, wait, back buttons. This is a character's name. Alright. Parameters determining HP. Parameters determining attunement slots, so that's useless to me. Stamina equipment load, resistance to bleeding. parameter to wield powerful weapons also boosts weapon attacks, which is good. Whereas wield advanced weapons also boost weapon attack. Resistance, defense, intelligence, sorceries, magic, faith, which I don't really care about. These three, I think. There we go. Alright, now I should be a little bit better and a little less scrubby-ish. Alright, let's see, the spoopy skeletons were this way. Alright, well there they are. Ow. Pillage. Run! We're not fighting any of these dudes because screw them all. We're just here for a very specific item. Oh god. That's a very big spoopy scary skeleton. I think this is the thing he was talking about. This Y-hander. Yep, it was. Oh god. Ow, 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 ow. And I got wrecked. And I knew that was gonna happen. Big skeletons are mean. And not to mention there was like five of them and I got stuck in a stun lock. Alright, let's go get my crap back. So I got a spear from that. I didn't think that was actually the item I was looking for. I was looking for the Zweihander down there. Alright, let's go back to Spoopy Scary Skeletons once more so I can reclaim my crap. I really wish I could beat them, but I can't. They just have too much defense and I don't have enough weapon attack. There we go. Excuse me, pardon me, coming through. Why, stop jumping like that. Ooh. Bye. See ya. They're still gonna be following me, that's why I need to make it back to the twin thing. Reset them. Unlike that one big giant dude who did not reset. He wasn't having any of that crap. Alright, we'll try offering up humanity again. There we go. Alright. Now we got some new weapons. Which I highly doubt that we can even, I should really just get rid of the broken straight sword, but I think you can repair it, if I'm not mistaken. Oh great, the worst time to get hiccups. What happened to my little puny knife? There it is. Toggle status. Alright, weapon equipment load. So, I think I can wield it. But it's gonna be stupid heavy, but it's, look at the damage though. Is it really worth it though? Let's see, do I even have the stats to even wield this? I really wish there was a way for me to check. Oops. Did I want to equip it? I'll go status. Weapon load. So that's my equipment load right there. So right now... Ah, there we go. That's how you equip these items off. Cracked red eye orb. That's invade people. Banish phantoms and return home. Got some fire bombs. Applies lightning to right hand weapon. Talisman for essence recovery within limited area. Yeah, I only have this as one ring. So I believe my equipment load is what depends on if I can do that or not. If I remember right. I can kick. Right, so that's how the spear fights. Can I really wield this Y-hander? I don't think I can, at least not to its fullest. Unable to wield a weapon effectively with present stats. So here's this Y-hander. Oh, yeah, my guy looks like a freaking idiot wielding it. Yeah, you can see he's not good at wielding that at all. If I could wield the mace. I think he can do an alright job with the mace, but I don't think it's all that good because of how slow it is. We'll try the spear. I cannot remember my way around, so hopefully no, this just leads to items and other crap, darn it. I can't believe I'm already lost already, and yeah, all this does bring me is the freaking spooky scary skeleton graveyard where I don't want to be right now. Run, flee, I must rest at the bonfire again to get rid of the spooky scary skeletons. Oh yeah, I never remember that. I'm supposed to take that frickin' route up there. And there we go, get my HP back. Reset all the enemies, let's go fight and see how the spear does. I was kinda after you going after this white hander, but apparently I don't have enough strength to wield it, which I'm pretty sure I was already knew I couldn't. Well, this is going a lot nicer. Poke. Poke. I can poke things to death. Alright. Ow. I keep forgetting about the douchebag up there that keeps throwing firebombs at you. Oh, come on. Poke you. Alright, let's see. I know I see an item on that bridge over there. And I don't know if it's worth trying to take that leap. I did it! Alright, carefully. Carefully. Make my way over towards the item. Ring of Sacrifice. What is this? Alright, lose nothing upon death, but ring still breaks. I think I'll hold on to that. Because I don't think there's any way to get a new one of those after it breaks. So you might want to use it in a situation where you know you're going to die, which I don't know when that's ever going to happen. Because I die all the freaking time. This is Dark Souls. And since I'm a scrub, the game is not easy on me. Poke, poke, poke. I like this new spear. It has a very long range, so I can poke things from very long, far away. And stay alive. Alrighty. It's much better than that puny knife with no reach. I love this weapon already. I guess thanks, Dwarven, for telling me about the Zweihander, but I found this awesome spear instead, so I'm gonna be using it. Alright, I could try jumping across that. I'm not, because I'm not confident in my playing skills to do that. Alright, let's see, there's an archer up there. Ooh, no you don't. I'll come down to my murder area, where I murdered you last time. Poke, 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 poke. Okay, I didn't think, I thought you would need an extra poke. Hello, sir, I'm here to poke you. You have been poked thoroughly. Well, that doesn't even sound right. Alright, let's go get these two goons. Hey, what's up? Hey, you want to fight? Poke you in your dang ankles? I will. He also has a spear. Got him. Love my spear. Ooh, hey, look, some stairs. Almost fell down. I'm rolling into all that stuff. Hello? Anybody home? Yes, there is. Hello, sir. Greetings. Sorry about the home invasion, I'm just gonna prod you with my spear and then walk away. Oh, wait. This is new to me. Oh, hello! Who are you? Let me put away my spear in good faith. Can I just buy you and you just give me free crap? I have infinite lives, you cannot defeat me. Repair powders, throwing knives. I think it might be useful if I buy like two of these, because I know that weapons can break. Right, view, right messages. I'll buy one of those. We'll just buy a load of these. I'm pretty sure throwing knives will come in handy. Resonance key opens up the undead burg. Bottomless box allows inventory management. Bonfire. Yes. Tools for repairing and armor at bonfire. So I need to grind some souls and then come back to him later. Oh, he also sells weapons too. I highly... Yeah, I can't buy much. Well, no, thank you, sir, for the awesome items. I'm gonna go rest at the bonfire and start murdering crap to buy more crap. Like that repair kit with the bonfire thing. It can be very useful. I think I have to go backwards. Well, these guys are dead, so there's no problem right now. Oh, yeah. Somebody dropped something. Gimme. Nope. Bonfire isn't over here. I might have walked past it. I can't even remember where the bonfire is at. Shows you how much of a scrub I really am. Oh man, it's up those stairs. Derp. Here it is. So now whenever I do that, I have a bottomless box. That means I can put items in that I'm not currently going to be using. We're just going ahead and do that. Throw all these into storage since I'm not using them. Rubbish has no value. Well, I don't need to be carrying that. Copy from one man, McCoy. Don't need that. I'll hold on to titanite chunks. I'll need these broken weapons right now, cluttering up my inventory. I'm definitely never going to be using that. Highly doubt I'm ever going to be using that wooden shield either. There we go. That revive everyone? Yep. Oh, there's my spear. Whew. Master? Okay, so now I can actually see writings and stuff. I'm guessing this probably has something to do with me actually holding on to the items. Gotcha. I have to goad them into attacking because they're always on the fence. Ow. Pain. Suffering. And dogs barking. I wasn't expecting that to happen. Alright. Actually, I don't think I have a hotkey for pausing the dang recording, do I? Because I have to go take care of the dogs or I'm yielding, you know, other poop. And I don't think there's actually an official pause button to this game. Of course, I could just do this, and I believe, if I remember correctly, alright, I'm back. Sorry about the interruption. But apparently, the cops were here because apparently the people who lived in the apartment before us are in trouble. Big trouble. Oh, God. Just die already. I hate guys with shields. Enemy ahead. No derp. Oh. I killed him so hard he got stuck in the scenery. Oh, hello sir, I didn't forget about you. You are now dead, not big surprise. There's my crap. Alright, let's see. Merchant, yes. Well, actually, it doesn't say merchant ahead. It just says merchant. I'll get better. Give me my shit. Wanna go? Huh? 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 Gotcha. Alright. Come on out, Mr. Angry. Arg, me hate furniture. Me destroy it. Hello, merchant in the back. Sup? Yeah, just so many crap. Silent. I think this is the key that I used whenever I was doing the one thing. Let's see, the prepare box is going to be 3,000 souls. It's so expensive. Whew. tool for preparing weapons, armor, and bonfire. Dang, I really want it, but I can't get it. And of course... Wow, you're mean, sir. Apparently something died there. Purchase. Let's see, I know I could buy a better weapon here. We'll buy that. Because I know I like the spear and everything. I'm probably going to keep it equipped. But just have a scimitar as a backup weapon. So it means I can do this, spear, scimitar. I'm pretty sure I can wield this in the scimitar. Hey, look, he dropped stuff too. Short sword. Sweet, I didn't have to pay for one. Right. Oh, good. Yeah, I forgot about these dudes. Yeah, how do I aim? That is not what I wanted to do. Eh, alright, I cannot, I throw like an idiot. Whew! That was close. I have 11 Estus flasks. How did that happen? I guess the game felt sorry for me for dying so much. It's like, here, I have a buttload of Estus flask. Enemy ahead. Try holding it with both hands. Ooh, hello. Ow, Jesus. Ow, ow, ow. I should lock onto one of them. And there we go. Three idiots out of commission. Alright, let's go get these jerkwads that have been throwing crap at me. Ow! That really flippin' hurt. God dang those damn fire things that, fire bombs that they have infinite of. They never run out, just like archers. Jerk. Oh, I forgot that I can actually see bloodstains too. And he died to being triple ganged up on. And, okay, that's a wall. Let's see, I don't know if that big giant guy respawns. I don't want to deal with him anymore. Even though he did fall off the edge, it was freaking hilarious that I just randomly received a Titanite shard. Take care of that douche nozzle. Hello, sir. You ready for glorious combat? You apparently were not. Ow, ow. And take a swig. Oh, God. Oh, at least I beat them all. That's all that matters. Yeah, is he still down here? Nope. He legitimately died. Weakness rolling. Yeah, right. He's legitimately dead. He died. He fell off a cliff and he's gone forever. Oh, good. That makes me happy. See, I got a tight knit. Excellent. Increase a defense while HP is low. Yes. Can I equip that? Well, I as well. I don't have a second ring, and it doesn't break whenever I use it. So. I'm happy that the big angry McStandy guy is falling off a cliff and just died. He didn't want to live no more. Be wary of safe zone. Oh God! I'll make you pay for that. Jerk. I killed him so hard I took his pants. Someone tells me that breaks. Or something evil. Actually, I should probably unlock a door. If I have a chance to unlock a door, you should always unlock it. Or I'll just use master key. Screw it. Where does this go? It's going down, down, down. I don't like this. There are no enemies on this thing. Where are we? Oh, hello. It's a very angry looking guy with a very big weapon. Holy crap. He just wrecks you with one freaking hit. Okay, good to know. Great. No need to have to fight through 5,000 guys to get my crap back. I had to fight through 5,000 guys to literally get my crap back. Ow. 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 We just had to make sure he was dead, so I tried kicking him in the face. Alright. Ow! Jesus! Why am I locked onto the guy that's furthest away from me? Ow. God dang, man, I suck at this game so badly. Ow. I'll get to where I need to be eventually. Stop. Just stop. Just die. Alright, more dudes. This time I can get thy bum over here, let's fight. I'm definitely going to be running out of this flask. Alright, so that flaming barrel does not come back. Good to know. Alright, let's see. Here. No, not here. It's down. Okay, we're a guy with giant club. Weakness, lightning. I don't have lightning attacks. I just want my crap back. I didn't realize there was just going to be a dude with a giant club out down there. That could just freaking squash the shit out of me. Hello, sir. I say goodbye. Seriously? You hit me through the damn wall. This is dumb. Dumb, I say dumb. Alright. Rest at the bonfire, get back some Estus flask, and then we're gonna kick butt once more. Yeah, it's these 3v1s that I can't stand, of course. Yeah, of course I'm gonna flippin' die. Well, there goes all my shit. All of it gone forever. Thanks, game. God damn, I just flippin' just suck at this game, period. Heck man, I don't even know if my old crap's even gonna be down there anymore since you die twice. God damn it. Put up your fucking shield and lock on, Jesus. He refuses to do anything. Alright, so we cannot defeat guy with giant bone club. Fucking course I forgot about the archer that's up there in that fucking tower. Ow. And I'm fucking dead again. Alright, I'm gonna frickin' pause the recording because I'm starting to get pissed off at all these damn things. I'll come back whenever I finally get my crap back. Well, that's right, all my crap is gone. At least down here it was. Alright, I'm gonna stop going down there. Because the dude who's down there is a frickin' douchebag. And I hate him. You heard that dude down there with that giant club that insta-kills me. You suck. Alright, moving on. We're actually going to go up the tower this time. Do you need please any of these goodies? Goodies. No goodies. Alright, let's see. Boss ahead. Alright, so this is a boss fight. So I'm going to guess... Oh. Wait. Where are you going? Come back. Really? Ugh, mine. Hey, you got a bunch of free crap from it. Sweet. I like free crap. Well, at least I got all my humanity back, but of course there's no bonfire here, so... Coming up here is a pain in the butt. Traverse the white light, yeah, let's do it, I'm gonna die anyway. Try close range battle. That's always fun. We'll be having none of that nonsense. bear one-on-one fight, eh? Where, like, I'm already a bitch and summon a whole bunch of dudes. Alright. Back to what I was doing, which was crossing the bridge. Alright, what is this, like, try long range, try close range battle. Where the heck's the boss at? Oh, there he is! He's a big one. Taurus demon. Holy crap, man. Holy crap. Well, I'm dead. You died! No fucking shit. I got knocked off. Alright, so... the battle that they're talking about... I don't think they meant to get that close to him. This game. Flip was kind of cool. This game is not for the light of heart. Which I think I might be one of. Hey, look, I got a free crossbow. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. They were through that. Why the heck is my guy locked on to the guy that's like furthest away instead of like the closest guy who's like standing right here in front of me? Now I see why the second one was probably a lot better, because they put much more bonfires. Those who aren't very good at the game. God damn that one that fucking throws this shit. Oh, there goes two of my flasks already, and I haven't even reached a dang boss fight yet. Is there even a guy that I can even freaking beat? Because I beat a lot of these dudes. But... God damn it, it's always a second one. Of course, this guy is gonna be a big fat fucking pussy and have his shield up the entire fucking time. Making sure so I can't freaking attack him. Jerk. Well, have fun down there. I'm just gonna leave you. Alright, back here. Be wary of sniper. Yes, I know all about that thing. Alright, let's do it. First of all, we need to take out the big douchebag on the tower. Again. Hello, sir. I came to kick your butt. Try plunging attack. Oh, Gert. Ow. Let's see. This. There we go. There's my crap. Alright. Hello, sir! I came to grab my crap back and then run away. Heroically in battle. Oh yeah, he sounds very pissed. Especially now since I'm climbing up a ladder. Ouch. Oh, I fucked myself. Oh, yeah, I did. Seriously? This area is just too small to fight him in. He has such a big weapon. Alright, 10,542, 21, and 5. Of trying to beat this freaking boss. At least the plunge idea worked. I should have raised that up, because I know you can rate stuff up. Oh, look. A short sword, for free. Thanks, game. Yeah, you heal while I take out your buddies over here. Oh, really? Freaking guy out of nowhere. He must have really freaking seen me and just like, hey, I'm gonna come up here. Because, man, these enemies are freaking relentless. They will not stop coming after you once they spotted you. And, of course. And, of course, he would have his freaking shield up by his stupid-ass friend. Throws fucking firebombs. God fucking damn it. I'm gonna end this recording now. See you guys later. I fucking suck at this game. Ha 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 ha.